evacuation report. All sectors.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them.
Executive is in the process of being forced.
Nothing simple here. Maintenance is relatively These stable. People took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends?
Containment is, well, it's gone
dark. I need to see Dylan.
I haven't heard anything from them since the attack.
I need to know.
Let's hope no news is good news.
I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Yeah. It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If his... is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to alter human physiology? It would explain... ...the hair loss.
Precision that would require is unthinkable.
Hope wants us to compile.
Welcome back.
Sector, the Panopticon, is home to the altered items we find and contain. It is a maximum security prison. It's a vault for the most valuable treasures on Earth. It's a powder keg big enough to blow this world to dust. A temple, a place of worship filled with idols of angry gods. It's all of these, and none of them. It's something more profound. Unbelievable. Unknowable. Something worse. Altered items. We've found many. They appear mundane, but nothing could be further from the truth. They're all powerful, dangerous. They press heavy on our minds because that's their nature. They've been altered because we can't stop thinking about them. We put them on altars because they're used to being worshipped. This keeps them calm. We contain them, but they don't want to be controlled. We study them to discover what makes them tick. If this place were ever breached, it would be chaos of biblical proportions.
Containment Sector. Panopticon. Altered item.
Reminder, this week, any documents that suddenly appear pink, light red, or any shade in between must be incinerated immediately. Failure to do so will result in termination and possible bodily harm. Thank you for your attention.
Someone needs help over there. Sounds like there's a man down. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Roop can patch me up later.
Fine. But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry, the threshold.
This Wells guy can't be far. Those must be the clocks he was talking about.
Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood. Let's go.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating it. Now the office is abandoned and its clocks all the way down.
Thank you.
That's O'Neill. Shit! No one else got out. When it was clear we couldn't contain the altered item, Horowitz ordered a retreat. We got out, but Hiss were waiting for us. I took Horowitz to the motel court and went back for the others.
That was brave of you.
I'm the medic. It's my job.
on.
Come on. The motel court is on the other side of logistics. Horowitz should still be there. Let's go. Hold on. Something's wrong with him.
Shit.
Horowitz. Oh, God, no.
He's okay.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for coming to get me. Horowitz's HRA must have been damaged in the threshold. Guy never put himself first. At least the anchor altered item is still locked away down in the clocks. I hope it rots down there.
That altered item needs to be dealt with before it hurts anyone else. I should go back down and contain it.
Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.